time to touchdown now is 22 minutes. Endeavour's altitude is 235,000 feet. Orbiter's now traveling 5,600 miles per hour. Altitude of Endeavour is now 227,000 feet. The orbiter is now traveling 14,100 miles per hour. Continuing through the first roll command, again, the orbiter will conduct the first roll reversal from left to right when the speed of the orbiter reaches about 11,600 miles per hour. Range from the landing site is 1,173 nautical miles. Endeavour's altitude 215,000 feet, traveling 13,000 miles per hour. All very quiet here in Mission Control and aboard Endeavour as all systems are continuing to perform very well. Endeavour speed now 11,300 miles per hour, altitude 204,000 feet. The first roll reversal now being conducted. Again, these roll commands and reversals are done to dissipate all of the energy that was obtained during the launch phase of the flight. Endeavour speed 9,500 miles per hour. At about 6,500 miles per hour, the second roll reversal will be commanded to the orbiter software. This will be a right to left turn. Thirteen minutes from touchdown. Endeavour's altitude is 178,000 feet, range from the Kennedy Space Center 485 nautical miles. Speed of Endeavour is 8,100 miles per hour.
Endeavour Houston, Wichita through Mila.
Roger that.
communications link with Endeavour now through the Merritt Island Tracking Station.
Endeavour Houston, take TAC in.
Roger, take TAC in.
Endeavour's crew told to take tactical air navigation data through the onboard systems. The orbiter's speed now 6,000 miles per hour. The second roll reversal now being commanded. This is a right to left turn that will drop Endeavour's speed from 6,500 miles per hour down to 2,600 miles per hour. Range from the Kennedy Space Center, 295 nautical miles. Endeavour's altitude is 156,000 feet. Time to touchdown, 10 minutes, 45 seconds.
Endeavour, energy, ground track, and nav are go.
Roger, go.
The space shuttle main engines aboard and aboard Endeavour, the space shuttle main engines have been repositioned to support the drag chute deploy after the main gear touches down. The orbiter is traveling now 3,600 miles per hour. Range from Kennedy, 155 nautical miles, and the altitude is currently 123,000 feet. Seven and a half minutes from touchdown now as Endeavour's speed approaches 2,600 miles per hour. Long-range tracking cameras spotting Endeavour as the orbiter's altitude is currently 98,000 feet, range from Kennedy 84 nautical miles. Time to touchdown, 7 minutes.
Endeavour Houston, take air data.
Take air data.
The final roll reversal from left to right being conducted aboard Endeavour, continuing to reduce the speed. The speed of the orbiter is now 1,600 miles per hour, range 60 miles, altitude 81,000 feet. Time to touchdown, 6 minutes. Traveling 1,100 miles per hour, Endeavour is now at an altitude of 70,000 feet, range from the landing site, 38 nautical miles. Time to touchdown, 5 minutes. Endeavour's altitude is 48,000 feet. Time to touchdown, 4 minutes.
Endeavour Houston, we show you on energy approaching to hack. No change to winds and weather. Altimeter 30.28. Your go for a nominal drag shoot to flow.
30.28.
Three minutes now from touchdown as Endeavour approaches the heading alignment circle. This is a 230-degree turn. This turn around the heading alignment circle, an imaginary circle around which Endeavour is flown, to set the vehicle up for final approach.
Energy at the 180. Go for nominal drag shoot.
Roger.
Endeavour, on energy at the 90.
Roger.
Endeavour banking 33 degrees, making their setup for the final approach to runway 33.
Endeavour, we see you converging to a centerline and glide slope. Winds are 360 at 3 knots.
Roger.
Endeavour's altitude 7,800 feet, speed 360 miles per hour. Range to touchdown 4 nautical miles. Altitude is 3,000 feet, speed 360 miles per hour, range 2 miles. Landing gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Drag chute deploy and nose gear touchdown of Endeavour. Endeavour rolling out on runway 33 at the Kennedy Space Center, completing 96 orbits of the Earth while traveling 2.5 million miles.
Wheel stop, Endeavour, and welcome home. Congratulations on a super flight and a great start to the Shuttle 93 manifest.
How are you doing? Thank you.
Endeavour Houston, no post-landing deltas. You have a go to pick up the post-landing checklist on 5-3.
Roger, we're starting in.
Endeavour Houston, John, we'd like you to perform ammonia activation on page 5-8. using ammonia system Bravo and Pride GPC.
Roger, Bravo, Pride GPC. Endeavour Houston, we need the flight controller back on. Manual speed brake full forward, please.
Hey, we copy that Endeavour, and could you check AC bus sensors to auto trip, please? Don, we copy that.
Crew aboard Endeavour going through the post-landing procedures to safe the vehicle and prior to their climbing out of the orbiter. The unofficial landing times for the STS-54 mission of Endeavour. Main gear touchdown at 8:37 and 47 seconds Eastern Standard Time. At a mission lapse time of 5 days, 23 hours, 38 minutes, 17 seconds. That was followed by the drag chute deploy at 8:38 and 01 seconds Eastern Time. Mission elapsed time, 5 days, 23 hours, 38 minutes, 31 seconds. Nose gear touchdown at 8:38 and 03 seconds Eastern Time. Equates to a mission elapsed time of 5 days, 23 hours, 38 minutes, 33 seconds. And wheel stop at 8:38 and 37 seconds. At a mission elapsed time of 5 days, 23 hours, 39 minutes, and 7 seconds.
Endeavour.
Endeavour Houston, hydraulic load test is not required, and John, you have a go for the DPS transition to GNC 9.